गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स. स्टैंडर्ड थर्ड सब्जेक्ट लेड्यूलन. चैप्टर नंबर 4 ऑप्शनल एक्टिविटीज. सो इन दिस लेसन फर्स्ट वी विल बिगिन विद द एरिया फूड. किचन गार्डनिंग. Now in this we are going to see how a kitchen garden is planned. Kitchen garden. When vegetables are grown in the space around one's house, it is called a kitchen garden. Plants like coriander, radishes, chilies, fenugreek, brinjal, various broads, bitter gourds, okra, lychee fingers, cluster beans, ginger are grown. The kitchen garden is planned according to the space available. Different types of soil beds are prepared: flat bed, raised bed, and ridged or furrowed bed are the types of beds that can be used. Let's play a game, children. Find the names of the vegetables hidden in the box below. Now, first one is already done, radish. Now, let's find another. You can see here, cabbage. Brinjal. So like this you have to find different names of vegetables hidden in this. Growing plants in a pot. Now how we can grow a plant in a pot? Let's see. It is called pot culture. Obtaining preliminary information about growing plants in pots. Plants must be chosen according to the size of the pots. Lilies, dahlias, marigolds, asters, roses, hibiscus, mogra, etc. can be grown in pots. First, the pots must be filled with soil mixed with fertilizers. A fertilizer is a mixture which provides the micronutrients required for the growth of plants. Fertilizers are of two kinds: organic fertilizers and chemical fertilizers. Thank you, children.